हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। दिस इज़ करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम। होप यू आर ऑल राइट, यू आर सेफ, यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर सीयूसेट 2020 एग्जाम। परहैप्स दिस इज़ द लास्ट वीडियो बिफोर सीयूसेट एग्जाम दैट इज़ बिगिनिंग ऑन 18th of September 2020, बट लास्ट नॉट द लीस्ट। दिस इज़ एन इम्पॉर्टेंट वीडियो। आई एम हियर विथ फाइव इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स, फाइव क्रूशियल पॉइंट्स दैट यू शुड नो, यू शुड रिमेंबर टाइम एंड अगेन, सो दैट यू डू नॉट फेस एनी डिफिकल्टी while appearing for exam on 18th, 19th or 20th of September 2020. First of all, ensure that you are not COVID-19 affected, you have not any symptom related to COVID-19, unless you will not be allowed to appear in exam. You take proper care of yourself, carry the sanitizer, soaps or other items to keep yourself neat and clean and keep yourself away from any type of infection. Before proceeding ahead, I am requesting you to like this video, don't forget to share with others, don't forget to subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed yet, and hit the bell icon so that you get the latest notification about CUSET exam on time. Now coming back to the topic, what are the five important points? First point, you should take the print out of your admit card. Print out may be colored or black and white, it doesn't matter. And after taking the print out of the admit card, affix the latest photograph on the space provided. Point number two, carry your ballpoint pen, blue or black color. Don't carry pencil because you will be allowed to make the circle only through your pen, only by your pen. You can't make the circle, you can't answer your question by pencil. The exam will be OMR based for UG, PG as well as research program. Point number three, you have to make the declaration that you are not COVID affected, unless you will not be allowed to appear in the exam. Point number four, there are spaces on the admit card where you have to put your signature. Put your signature before the invigilator, do not signature before you appear in the exam. Do the signature at the exam hall only. Point number five, many of you have asked the question whether you have to carry more than one admit card if you have chosen more than one course. No, you have to carry only one admit card. If the exam is in the morning shift, you have to put the signature before that code. If your exam is in the evening shift, you have to put your signature before that code. I hope all the points are clear to you. If you are having any type of confusion, you may ask your question below, but try to memorize all the points so that you do not face any adversity in the examination hall. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Keep on visiting my channel. All the best for CUSET 2020.